Gonzaga shoots 62% from the floor en route to getting the victory. What'd you take away from how they got all those points?
They were able to dominate in the paint, 40 points in the paint for the Bulldogs. And you mentioned it, Mike, Gonzaga able to shoot 62% from the floor. This was a team in the Iowa Hawkeyes that came in tops in the conference in field goal percentage defense, only allowing 39% shooting on the year. They've been even better over the last 8 games, only giving up 35% shooting. But the Bulldogs just able to take advantage. They spread out Iowa, and it was the defensive end of the floor, which had been so important for Iowa as they went from a team that was 6-6 in the conference, winning their last 6 games in the regular season. It was the defensive end that allowed them to do that. It was the defensive end of the floor tonight, quite frankly, which let them down.
Woodbury fouled out. Olesheny fouled out. This is a very good Gonzaga team. They're 34-2 at this point, so no surprise. However, Aaron White scored 19 points in what turns out to be his final game wearing a Hawkeyes uniform. What'd you take away from this season?
Unbelievable way that he finished. This was a team, Mike, that was 6-6 after an overtime loss at Northwestern. And I think a lot of us thought, hey, is this going to be the same team that kind of limps into the NCAA tournament as they did a year ago, even if they get in at all? They finished very, very strong, winning their last 6 games to go 12-6. And Aaron White was a huge reason for that. His confidence on the offensive end of the floor, especially as it came to shooting from the perimeter, you saw that rise, and he became more of a vocal leader over the last, you know, 3 or 4 weeks of the season. His career in Iowa, outstanding. I don't think anyone would have foreseen what he did in his 4 years wearing the Hawkeye jersey.
Averaged 15 points in his senior and final year.